I've had both my hips replaced, a knee replaced, my lower back is fused. I have 2 6-inch metal rods and 38 screws. I had more surgeries on the horizon. I was very hopeless and very depressed. I was using a cane. I could barely walk. Over time, the exercises that she's shown me, getting stronger every day, it's just been amazing. And I don't think she realizes how much she's impacted my life, you know, that there is a ray of hope, you know, something to live for every day. I'm excited about getting up and not using a cane and being able to take a shower without having to lay back down afterwards. I'm back to exercising in the gym every day, and I'm able to spend quality time with my grandchildren. I'm able to cook every day, which was something I couldn't do.